back. So Surya, tell us about this new venture, QMS.
So QMS systems actually stand for quality management systems. An organization, be it a manufacturing organization or any service providing organization, has to. There are two key aspects which I realize that they require. One is their product, okay. And whenever you shell out a product, okay, the most important aspect in it is the quality of the product or the service that is being, you know, dished out to your customers. So there are a lot of consultants who help you out with, you know, what is quality, how should you maintain quality, how should you build upon quality, okay. But there's a huge gap in terms of having a solution or a software solution which can enable you in that process of, you know, quality management or quality building, or even getting, you know, a simple ISO certificate sounds like a huge task for, you know, many manufacturing organizations. They don't know what needs to be done. They hire consultants. Consultants mm-hmm. help them through the process of, you know, getting. But there's no software solution.
Okay.
Surprisingly, I mean, or there are, but they are not very popular, or not many.
Okay.
Or the industry doesn't know that. Okay. So that is where the gap I realized, and I thought that, you know, I'll try to serve out something on that mm-hmm. front.
And how do you intend to go to the market with this product? Would it just be Indian manufacturing companies, or would it also be international companies?
ISO is an international standards organization.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that is what it stands for, ISO.
Yeah.
Okay, so the intent is to go global. I mean, there's no intent to just be local.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, my contacts are mostly local.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that is wherein the product validation, if you would say, has happened. Means I've met local customers, tried to understand if such a solution is required, and I find that, yeah, they do require something like this, something whatever, I mean, in terms of quality, whatever they're looking for is something I'm trying to provide, and there is a definite need in the market.
Okay,
so but I've not seen the global market, but my visualization is that, yeah, something is required here, probably every manufacturer in the world might require.
Okay, we'll take a short break and we'll be back soon.